Is there a task management tool that lets you quickly see who is doing what, understand the current stage of each task, and get a clear view of the overall project progress? If this sounds like something you need, I recommend trying out the Kanban view. In this video, I'll explain what Kanban is, how to use TickTick's Kanban view, and share some practical use cases. Kanban is a visual task management tool made up of boards and task cards. Boards are the core of Kanban, usually representing different stages of work. The most common boards are to do, doing, and done. Task cards are the building blocks of Kanban. Each card represents an individual task and includes details like the title, description, due date, and assignee, helping the team quickly understand task status. As projects progress, these cards move across boards until the task is completed. That's how the Kanban system works. In short, Kanban focuses on overview display and workflow tracking. It breaks down projects into stages and displays tasks clearly and fluidly on the boards. You can use a physical Kanban board or create a more convenient digital one using TickTick. Let's see how to set it up. The first step in using Kanban view in TickTick is to find and enable it. Suppose our team is starting a new project. First, add a new list to manage it. Open the list, click on the More button in the top right corner, find View, and select Kanban View. That's how you enable Kanban View. Next, let's create your Kanban boards. In TickTick, each section represents a board. Click Add Section to create boards for different stages. To rename a board, click the More in the top right corner of the section on the desktop. For example, rename the default board to To-Do, then add In Progress and Done boards to set up the basics. Now add tasks to the To-Do board. Make sure your task titles are actionable so your team knows exactly what needs to be done. Set due dates and priorities, and include important details or files in the task notes to keep everything organized. If you're working with a team, invite members to your TickTick project. This allows you to assign tasks to specific people and lets everyone see the task progress. When a task moves to the execution stage, drag it from To-Do to In Progress, and then to Done when completed. Note that to freely create and edit boards, you need to select Custom Grouping in the Sort options. If you choose other grouping methods, like By Date, the boards will automatically display based on the selected grouping method. For example, in the Next 7 Days Smart List, if you choose By Date Grouping, each date becomes a board. This shows that TickTick's Kanban view supports not only custom boards, but also other task management methods. The basic setup is having To-Do, In Progress, and Done boards. However, you can adjust these based on your team's needs. For example, in a software development team, Kanban can track task status, To-Do, In Progress, Testing, and Done. In a customer service team, Kanban can track the status of customer requests, new issue, assigned to engineer, In Progress, and Resolved. For a legal team, Kanban can track case progress. For instance, new case indicates a newly received case, preparation for gathering information, legal review for analyzing the case or drafting documents, court or negotiation for ongoing legal processes, pending signature for contracts awaiting signing, and closed when the case is complete. Overall, you can tailor the Kanban sections to fit your team's workflow for smoother task management. TickTick's Kanban view isn't limited to custom sections. You can also use grouping by tags or lists. For example, in a software development folder with To-Do, In Progress, and Testing lists, enabling Kanban view will give you a phase tracking of task progress. You can also group by date to easily adjust task schedules. Simply drag tasks between boards to rearrange your plan. Additionally, if your lists or tags are categorized by scenes or areas, you can choose By List or By Tag Grouping to view Kanban, which is especially helpful for managing personal tasks in the Today Smart List. Kanban View makes task management more visual and clear. Whether for personal work or team collaboration, TickTick helps you track progress and assign tasks more effectively. Give TickTick's Kanban View a try to boost your productivity. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel for more practical time management tips.